first taking my NYX Angel Glow Primer, I apply it all over, oops, I apply it all over my face. Then taking my NYX Stay Matte But Flat Foundation, I repeat the same steps and apply it all over my face and neck. Then taking my Masami Shuko brush in number 320, I literally just brush my entire face with it in swirling motions. I leave my neck alone and then using my damn beauty blender, I just blend it as well as remove all the excess. Then taking my MAC Mineralize Concealer, I apply it on my under eyes, basically like in the shape of a triangle, on the bridge of my nose, on my forehead, on my chin, and below my jaw. Taking my LA Girl Pro Conceal in Beautiful Bronze, I'm contouring my face, on my jaws, on the sides of my nose, edges of my forehead. Then, taking the pointed part of my beauty blender, I blend it. Can you hear that? That's the ice cream man. Yeah, and then I blend my, forgot my nose. Then using the rounded part, I blend my concealer. But I always leave my under eyes because I use the brush. Taking my Sephora brush, I blend my under eyes. And I need to conceal this pimple over here, so might as well. Then I set all the concealed areas using my MAC Mineralized Powder. Then I use my Bahama Mama Bronzer to set my contoured areas. I like to bronze my jawline as well just to give it that sharper look. Taking the banana powder from my Australis contour kit, I basically apply it under my eyes just to set my concealer. Taking this shade, I'm gonna bronze my nose using my e.l.f. Brush. Then taking this brush, I remove the baking powder. Moving on to brows, I'm using my ColourPop brow paint pot thingy and just doing my brows. Once Once I'm done with my brows, I move on to eyes by using my Tarte's Pro palette. Taking a mixture of this shade and this shade, I use my Coastal Scents shading brush and apply this all over my crease. Then using my flat shader brush, I take the shade Glam and apply it all over my lid. Once I'm happy with the color, I take this pink shade called Mod and run it halfway along my crease. Oh, and I'm using my Sephora rounded crease brush. Taking the same crease brush, I just run it along my crease without taking any more product. Once I'm happy with how it's blended, I take this shade on this Masami Shuko 210 flat shader brush and I apply that shade on the outer third of my eye. Then taking the same crease brush, I just blend it all over again. I take more Glam, this shade, and apply it on my lid because I feel it's not shiny enough. To add more shimmer, I take this ColourPop Super Shock Shadow in Vega and I apply it on my lid using my finger. Next, I apply my lip balm just to moisturize my lips before I apply lipstick. Then using my Bourjois Waterproof Eyeliner in Ultra Black, I tightline my waterlines. Taking my Sephora 24 Hour Colorful Eyeliner, I obviously applied on my eyes, right? I applied my eyeliner off camera because I suffer from really watery eyes, so I find it quite difficult to film while doing it. So anyways, I just did a basic eyeliner, a thick one. Then taking my Sephora mascara, I double coat it on my eyelashes. And I apply a single coat for my bottom lashes. Moving on to highlight, I take my Becca Champagne Collection Face Palette and I use a mixture of Champagne Pop and Prosecco Pop, Prosecco, on my e.l.f. brush. All the brushes are listed down below in the description box. And I apply this highlight above my jaws. In a triangle shape. Taking my small petite Zoeva brush fan thingy, I take the same shades and apply it on the bridge of my nose, on my brow bone, and on my cupid's bow. Taking Prosecco Pop, I use this unknown brush and apply it on the inner corner of my eye. Then, taking my MAC blush in Peach Twist, I use this BH Cosmetics brush and apply it on my cheeks. Then I remove the lip gloss and using my Boldy Bear MAC lip liner, I line my lips. Then taking my MAC lipstick in the shade Velvet Teddy, I use it, yeah. I'm sorry, my brains are not working. And for the last step, to just give my eyes a cleaner look, I take the same concealer and I apply three dots on my face just to give my eyeshadows a sharper look. I then applied my false lashes off camera. I'm using, well, I don't really know what brand this is, but I got it in Indonesia. It's Elise number 4. Anyways, this is the final look.